Good morning, good afternoon, everyone. Today's topic is busy at work, our internal organ. See the children. Take a last sheet of thick paper about the height of a child in the class. Put it on the wall as shown in the picture. Can you see the picture in your textbook? 107, please open your textbook 107. Put it on the wall as shown in the picture and secure it with the top tacks. Okay? One student to stand again it and draw the outline of the body. Can you see this? I have drawn brain, lungs, stomach, and heart over there. And what are the uses of brain, lungs, stomach, and heart? We will see this now. What are the uses of brain, lungs, stomach, and heart? Okay, one second. Process like respiration, digestion go on inside the body continuously. With the help of certain organs, let us learn something about this process and the organs that carry them out. Okay, Respiration. Now what is respiration? We will see. Respiration, we need air. Everyone needs air, water, and food to live. It is necessary for the body to get a continuous supply of oxygen. We get this oxygen from the air. We get this oxygen from the air through breathing. That is why we breathe continuously. Everyone knows oxygen we are inhaling. Okay, through the air we are, air goes inside and carbon dioxide come outside. Through breathing, oxygen andar lete. That is why we are breathing. Continuously sans leti. Agar apna naak at the time of cold, our nose get, okay, apna close ho jata hai. We are getting so much of suffocation. Okay, like that. In our body, there are organs that carry out the work of respiration. They carry out the work of respiration. Read their name in the diagram on the next page and also their description. When we inhale, the oxygen inside air, the air from outside goes into the trachea and through its branches into the fungus, into the lungs, sorry. In the lungs, these branches divided further into smaller and smaller branches. Can you see the smaller and smaller branches over here? Like a trees over there, okay? This is smaller branches into the lungs. In the lungs, these branches divided further into smaller and smaller branches again. At the end of the last branches, there are air scales or alveoli between the cavity and the abdominal cavity. There is an organ like a flexible sheet called a diaphragm. What is called that? Diaphragm. Okay, children, it is called a diaphragm. Can you see here? Diaphragm was given over here. Okay, then. Diaphragm and its movement. How does the diaphragm move? When the diaphragm moves downward, we breathe in. When the diaphragm moves downward, apni chest andar jati, that time we are inhaling the air inside our body. Okay? Downward, we breathe in and the incoming air fills the alveoli in the lungs. When the diaphragm moves upward, saans upar aati hai, chhati upar niche aati hai, apni air in the lungs is pushed out. हम लोग बाहर सांस निकाल देते फिर अपनी एयर क्या होती है बाहर आ जाती है डायफ्राम गोज इनसाइड व्हेन डाउनवर्ड नीचे जाती है तभी हम लोग एयर वी टेक्स इनसाइड एंड डायफ्राम कम्स आउटसाइड देन वी आर पुटिंग आवर एयर पुशिंग आवर एयर आउटसाइड ओके दिस इज द मूवमेंट ऑफ द डायफ्राम डूइंग वर्क एक्सचेंज ऑफ गैसेस व्हेन द आउटसाइड एयर रीचेस द एलोवेली The oxygen in it passes into the thin blood vessels. Around the alveoli, With the blood, it is carried to all parts of the body. At the same time, the carbon dioxide that is brought by the blood from all parts of the body, from the carbon dioxide that is brought by the blood from all the parts of the body, enters the air in the alveoli. When we exhale, the carbon dioxide is also given out with the air. Okay, the carbon dioxide is also given out, bahar aa jata hai, with the air. In this way, an exchange of oxygen and carbon dioxide gases takes place in the alveoli. Andar bahar gases are going on. Air is coming inside, going outside also. Then comes the effect of smoking. There are too many persons smoking. They like to smoke and all that, okay? But this is not good for our health. If one keeps smoking over a long period of time, agar koi person is smoking too much from long period of time, from the elderly age, from pehle se wo smoking karta hai, the toxic substance in the smoke collect in the respiratory tract. Okay? It collect all the smoke in the air and all that, okay? Has a result, the air that enters the lungs sufficiently purified. धुआं बैठने से एयर अपना जो अंदर हम लोग ले रहे, इट्स नॉट प्यूरिफाइड एंड द इम्प्यूरिटी इन द एयर बिगेन टू एक्यूमुलेट इन द लंग्स. एज अ रिजल्ट द एफिशिएंसी ऑफ द लंग्स इज रिड्यूस्ड. ओके, द लाइवलीहुड ऑफ कैचिंग डिजीजेस ऑफ द लंग्स इंक्रीजेस. द सॉलिड पार्टिकल्स इन द टोबैको स्मोक फ्रॉम द सिगरेट और बीडी फ्रॉम अ स्टिकी लेयर इनसाइड द एलवेली इट स्टक ऑन लंग्स. द टबैको में या फिर बीडी के साथ हम लोग जो पीते हैं, मींस पर्सन सजेस्ट द स्मोक स्टक्स टू द एलवेली. दिस रिड्यूसेस द अमाउंट ऑफ ऑक्सीजन सप्लाई टू द बॉडी. इट रिड्यूसेस द अमाउंट सप्लाइड टू द बॉडी. इन एडिशन, सम टॉक्सिक सब्सटेंस इन द टबैको ऑल्सो एंटर द एलवेली. दिस इल इफेक्ट लीड्स टू डिसीज ऑफ रेस्पिरेटरी ऑर्गन्स इंक्लूडिंग लाइफ थ्रेटनिंग डिसीज लाइक लंग cancers. Also it causes the lungs cancer. Okay, lung ka cancer ho sakta hai. The person who is smoking too much, they can get a lung cancer. Passive smoking means continuous smoking. If there are people around us who smokes, some of the people are standing and they are smoking, uske dhue se bhi apne ko takleef hoti. You know everyone that smoke of that cigarette is so bad. Even we started coughing. ओके, हम लोग को खांसी आ जाती है उसकी वजह से. दूसरा पी रहे तब भी उसके स्मोक से अपने को खांसी आ जाती है, बिकॉज़ इट्स स्मोक, स्मेल इज सो डर्टी. देन वी मे हैव टू फेस द कंसीक्वेंसी ऑफ स्मोकिंग इवन इफ वी डू नॉट स्मोक आवरसेल्फ. इवन वी डू नॉट स्मोक आवरसेल्फ. सॉरी, दैट इज व्हाई there is now ban on smoking in public places. There is ban means band hai smoking karna, like a public place like theater, like mall and all that. In a hotel, public places jahan pe publics hoti hai wahan pe smoking allowed nahi hai. It's banned over there. Otherwise people will tell to the police and the police will come and catch them down. A new word, gland, an organ that secretes a certain substance. Okay, now we'll see about the digestion system. What is our digestion system? Okay, let us now learn something about the alimentary canal. What I taught you about the first, I taught you about the effect of smoking. What are the effect of smoking? Then passive smoking, band of smoking. Okay, then today I will tell you about the digestion. Let us now learn something about the alimentary canal, the digestive organs and the digestion. The different part of the alimentary canal have different structure and the functions. These different parts are called the digestive organs. Certain glands outside the alimentary canal assess the process of digestion. The alimentary canal, the food we eat is digested in our body. Everyone knows that jo hum log khana khate hain wo kahan pe jata hai, apna pet mein, into our stomach. While chewing, our mouth gets up and down, that ball, a small soft ball, goes into our body with the canal, with the our throat. कहाँ से जाता है? अपने throat में से नीचे नीचे गले के अंदर जो this wines are there, these pipes are there, उसमें से निकल के वो stomach में चला जाता है. Okay? That substance that can mix with the blood or form the food. वो किसमें mix हो जाता है? In the blood. That yeah. In the blood it mixes up. Okay, this process takes place in different part of a long and flexible tube inside. This is a tube over here. This is a tube, children, over here. Okay, our body. This tube is called the canal. This tube is called the alimentary canal. The upper end of this tube is the mouth and the lower end is called the anus. The upper end is the mouth and the lower is, this is the mouth and this is the anus. This is the anus. Okay. Even if there is a continuous tube going from the mouth to the anus, the shape of this tube is not the same in all its part. Okay. This is not same. It's all in the part. The different part of alimentary canal have different structure and functions also. These different parts are called the digestive organs. Certain glands outside the alimentary canal assess the process of digestion. Called a digestion. Next one. Digestive organs. Digestive organs. The process of digestion being as soon as food is taken into the mouth. The प्रोसेस ऑफ डाइजेशन चालू होता है जैसे ही हम लोग फूड खाना मुंह में डालते हैं अपना डाइजेशन प्रावर चालू हो जाता है chewing and all that, then the food का जो रस रहता है वो अंदर अपने गले में चला जाता है soft moist ball goes into our throat and then to our stomach the teeth the tongue and the saliva all helps to convert food into a small soft moist ball called a bolus which is easy to swallow अगर इतना कड़क कड़क हम लोग अगर डालेंगे अंदर मुंह के अंदर हो जाएगा के अंदर गले में फंस जाएगा वो कहां पे फंस जाएगा गले के अंदर फंस जाएगा एंड वी वॉमिट इट ओके हम लोग वॉमिटिंग कर सकते सो वी आर च्यूइंग च्यूइंग और जो रस रहता है वो अपने ब्लड में जाता है जो उसका जूस रहता है वो पूरा बॉडी में वो चल जाता है द स्टमक सॉरी द बॉलस पासेस थ्रू द एसोफेगस इनटू द स्टमक कहां से एसोफेगस से वो स्टमक के अंदर चला जाता है द स्टमक इज शेप्ड लाइक अ बैग stomach ka shape kaise hota hai like a big bag here the food is churned the digestive juice in the stomach bring about some digestive process at the same time some diseases producing germs in the food are also destroyed the food changes into the thin slurry in the stomach then it passes into the small intestine okay kahan se pass hota hai small intestine se wo pass hota hai The small intestines of an adult is about 7 meters long. Small intestine, बड़े लोगों में कितना मीटर का रहता है? 7 meters long. The digestive juices in the intestine bring about several digestive processes. The secretion of some glands also help the process of digestion. As a result of all these digestive processes, certain substances are produced. They are useful to the body and can mix with the blood. In the small intestine, they are absorbed into the blood. The remaining substance passes into the large intestine. Okay, the largest into the large intestine. Now, the large intestine of an adult is about 1.5 meter long. 7 meter long, कौन सी वाली है? Small intestine. बड़ी वाली कौन सी है? 1.5 meter. 1.5 meter long. Here, much of the water in the remaining substance is absorbed into the body, and feces or stools are formed. The feces collect in the rectum for some time. Later, expelled from the body to the anus. Okay. Now, a sufficient quantity of water is necessary for the process of digestion properly, as well as for the food. To keep moving through the alimentary canal, we should drink sufficient water. खाना खाने के बाद पानी पीना जरूरी है. तो ब्लड में कैसे जाएगा, फूड पूरा नहीं जाएगा। इफ यू आर ओनली ईटिंग फूड, चपाती सूखा चपाती खाएंगे वो नहीं होगा हजम, ओके। स्टमक कैन नॉट टेक इट, कैन नॉट टेक इट द फूड आल्सो, सो अपने को कॉन्स्टिपेशन का त्रास होता है, प्रॉब्लम होता है टॉयलेट में, ओके। सो वी शुड ड्रिंक सफिशिएंट क्वांटिटी ऑफ वाटर आफ्टर ईटिंग द फूड एवरी डे, नाश्ता हो ब्रेकफास्ट हो कुछ भी हो, वी आर गोइंग टू ड्रिंक अ वाटर, ओके। If one does not drink enough water, it becomes constipated. Constipated means toilet के लिए बहुत problem होता है आपने को, मम्मी इतना जोर लग रहा है, मम्मी something is happening, my stomach is paining, ये हो रहा है वो हो रहा है, you started shouting. One passes hard stool or does not pass it regularly. तुम लोग जब अगर पानी नहीं पियोगे तो बहुत problem होगी, पेट दुखना चालू होगा, even toilet भी proper नहीं होगी, you are going to start crying. None of the other tasks in the body can go on without water. The water that is absorbed during the digestion is the water that is used for all other processes in the body also. That is why it is so important to drink adequate quantity of water. The upper end of the both the esophagus and the windpipe open in the throat next to each other. When food is swollen, the windpipe remains closed. Windpipe remains close, but when we eat in a hurry, फटाफट फटाफट खाते ना तो अपना ठसका लगता है, फिर कुछ तो होता है, उचकी लगती है, okay? Same, don't eat so fast, okay? The food may enter the windpipe and causes us to choke. कहाँ पे जब हम लोग खाना खाते तो windpipe बंद हो जाती है, but हम लोग हरी हरी में खाना खाते तो कहाँ पे चला जाता है, food अपने windpipe पे, तो ठसका लग जाता है, मीन्स खांसी होती है या फिर कुछ तो गले में इचकी लगती है, तो हम लोग खाते फटाफट खाते, इसकी वजह से ये चोक हो जाता है, बंद हो जाता है विंड पाइप और इट सॉरी दैट इज द रीजन व्हाई वी मस्ट नॉट ईट इन अ हरी, वी मस्ट आल्सो अवॉइड स्पीकिंग एंड ईटिंग एट द सेम टाइम, व्हाइल ईटिंग नोबडी शुड स्पीक, ईट After eating, you can speak whatever you want, however you want, which, how many time you want to walk, कितना time आपको बकबक करनी है, तुम लोग करो, पर when after eating, finish your food, then you can talk. But in the recess time, children are talking too much and eating less. Everyone knows that. Yes or no, children? बकबक तो ज़्यादा चलती है, डब्बा तो खाते नहीं तुम लोग. Do it. If we want healthy teeth, we need to look after them. Everybody want a healthy teeth, तो कीड़ा लगता है पूरा teeth को. Every tooth has a covering of enamel which protects the delicate inner part of the tooth. Enamel is the hardest substance in our body. But if we do not keep our teeth clean, even this enamel cords and teeth decay. डर जाते हैं. While having our meal. After having our meal, जब हम लोग खाना खाते हैं, we enjoy many different tastes and flavor. Everyone eating different types of food. They are having a different types of flavor. We seen them using our tongue and nose. कैसे खाते हैं हम लोग? Tongue से और nose से. Nose में क्या होता है? Smell आती है. And tongue से हम लोग test लेते हैं. But sometimes we find that a food item or smell is bad. And what we know that if this food item is smelling bad, means it is poor. Because the food is spoiled. One should pay attention to such changes in the food. In case the food has really gone bad, one can avoid eating it. Don't eat that food. Don't eat that food. System in the body. We have seen how several organs work together to bring up secretion. If even one of these organs does not function properly, if one of the organ is not functioning properly, means हम लोग बीमार हैं, means we are not, we are ill. The process of respiration will not be completed. A group of organs which work together to carry out a function of the body is called a system. Thus, our lungs and the diaphragm together make up the respiratory system. Now we will see. Energy for the body, from where we get an energy for the body. As a result of respiration, oxygen enters the blood in the body and spread to all parts of the body. Substance formed in the process of digestion also mixed with the blood and reach all parts of the body. Of this, some substance act as a fuel for the body. When the oxygen in the blood reaches the different part of the body, it helps as slow burning of this substance, giving energy to the body. The body uses this energy to carry out all its tasks. As a result of respiration, oxygen enters the blood. Who enters the blood? Oxygen enters the blood in the body and spread to all parts of the body. Substance formed in the process of digestion also mixed with the blood and reaches all part of the body. This is called energy for the body. Means respiration, oxygen gives energy to the body. Circulation of blood. How does the circulation of blood goes on? The blood carries the oxygen obtained from the air. The blood carries the oxygen. From the air and the energy giving in our food to all parts of the body. But what keeps the blood flowing? You know that the heart continuously contacts the relaxed for this very purpose. A network that consists of tubes or vessels that carry blood all away from the heart and those that bring the blood back to the heart is spread throughout the body. Process of keeping the blood flowing through all parts of the body. It's called blood circulation. Blood circulation is going on. Agar blood hi ruk jayega, to we are going up. Okay? Apart from oxygen, blood carries innumerable other substance from the one part of the body to the another all the time. That too is made possible by the circulation of blood. The heart and the network vessel together forms a circulatory system. As long as we alive, as long as we hum zinda hai, the process of blood circulation goes on continuously. Agar hum log mar gaye, to blood circulation ruk jata hai. Okay? Die, day and night, the circulation goes on. Day and night, the circulation goes on for the body. Now we will see. Can you see the picture of blood circulation 112 page number? See this? The circulatory system. Yeah. The circulatory system. See, the blood is going from the head to the legs and all that. Each and everywhere the blood is going on. इसलिए उंगली भी कटती है तो उंगली में से भी खून आना चालू हो जाता है. This each and every veins has a blood. Now we'll see about the nervous system. About the nervous system. The function of the respiratory, circulatory and digestive system are vital for the body. जो हम लोग ने respiratory के लिए circulatory जब blood circulate होता है, respiration करते हैं, oxygen and carbon dioxide inhale करते हैं, digestive food we are eating, वो कहाँ से चालू होता है? The nervous system. Okay? They have to be carried out ceaselessly. These are some tasks that we carry out only when we like, for example, speaking, running, studying, and playing. Okay? You have learned that coordination means paying attention to all the different functions and ensuring that they all occur at the right time and in the right manner. Maintaining this coordination means pura functions chalu hona chahiye body ka tabhi hum log zinda hai. Like respiration is going on whole day, we are taking air inside, then circulation of blood is going on whole day, day and night. Then the digestive system is going on, means this system should work properly. Ek kharab ho gaya respiratory system, we are gone. Okay, to all the different functions and ensure that all occur at the right time and in the right manner. Maintaining this coordination is a function of the brain, who controls everything. A brain controls. There is a network that connects the brain with all the different parts of the body. This is a network of nerves that carries message to and fro. Bhook lagi? Who says? A brain says. Chalo abhi khana khana zaruri hai. Kuch to kata? Who says? A brain says. Means this is a main circuit. System works for us. A brain is a network, nerves that carry message to and fro between the brain and the part of the body and the part of the body. The brain and the network of nerves are together called nervous system. They are called together called the nervous system. The nervous system functions to coordinate all our body function. Who? A brain does our system. Drinking alcohol has many ill effects. Drinking alcohol has many ill effects. Everyone knows that drinking alcohol has many ill effects. Both are effective, okay, on the body. It affects the nervous system, leading to the loss of control over the movement of the body and lack of coordination. That is why it is dangerous to drive after drinking alcohol. If one keeps drinking alcohol for a long period of time, it causes ulcer on the inner lining of the digestive organ. It can also seriously affect the function of the liver and kidney. Liver or kidney kharab ho sakta hai. Why? After drinking the alcohol, don't drive. Don't go outside. Drink or ghar pe baitho aise lage. But don't drink only. It's not nice for our health. Okay, it affects to our liver and kidney. Other system in the body. We have learned something about the respiratory system, the digestive system, the circulatory system, and system that coordinate the function of all the system. It's a nervous system, that is the brain. Sabko kon control karta hai? Brain controls the respiratory system, digestive system, the circulatory system. Beside this, there are the several other systems in our body also. For example, the skeletal system gives support and shape to the body and protects the important organ inside it. The excretory system expels the waste substance that are formed in the body. The working of all this system is extremely complex, but it is important to have information about them. Now, remember this every time. If the function of any one of our system is disturbed, agar ek system kharab ho gaya, it affects all the other system in the body. To one system is stopped, each and every is like a machinery only. One machine part is disturbed, kharab ho gaya, puri machine kharab ho jati. Same like that. Okay, so children, this was our lesson. What we have learned, we will call it group of organs that together carry out some function of the body is called a system. The nose, trachea, lungs, and the diaphragms are organs that forms the respiratory system. Upar niche jata hai, we are inhaling and exhaling. Okay, oxygen we are inhaling, exhaling more carbon dioxide. The mouth, esophagus, stomach, small intestine, large intestine, rectum, and the anus, and certain glands outside the alimentary canal are the organs of the digestive system. Other systems like the circulatory system, the skeletal system, the excretory system also take care of other important functions of our body. The nervous system coordinates all the function of the body. Who coordinates all the function of the body, like respiratory system, digestive system, and the circulatory system? Who coordinate this? It's a nervous system. It means a brain. Okay, controls everything. For us to lead a healthy life, all our system must function smoothly. Don't drink too much of alcohol. Don't smoke also. It's very harmful to our health. Okay, lungs and our kidney gets fell, liver and kidney gets fell while drinking too much of alcohol. Everyone should say to each and every person in your life. Okay, children, this was our chapter. I hope everyone understood.